The next company on stage is Enerwall, Ilyan Gechkov.
Hello. Imagine that companies could learn from the nature. Today I will present to you Enerwall. But before that, let me show you something. Nature saves energy. It's a simple fact, yes? Okay. Most of the company nowadays have a big problem. 80% of their consumption is during the daytime, when the price of electricity is about 70 euro per megawatt hour. Only for 20% of their consumption, they use it the night tariffs, which is 20 euro per megawatt hour. Many years ago, scientists discovered that in nature, nothing is lost. It just transforms. Inspired from that, we developed technology. Now, stop imagining, because we have simple and efficient battery over here. Our first prototype is ready. Here is some technical drawing, but especially I noticed the efficiency rate. Let me explain how it works. We use electricity to submerge a gas container to the bottom of a fluid container and just transform at the right moment. We bought electricity from the network at night when it's cheap, store it and use it when it's expensive. But hey, we have a profit over here. Enerwall is going to change the business model in the energy sector because we are using low-cost materials, we have simple design which is equal to the better prices. The team includes two people. Engineer Dmitry Kostov over there, he is production director of big plastic company. I'm Ilyan Gechkov, I'm selling energy expert. Our business model includes installation, sales and maintaining. We are just negotiating with installations company and the energy trading company. The team has inspiring progress. In less than 12 months, we had a working machine, we had a patent pending, and now we are going to win the founders game. Only in Bulgaria, there is a market potential of 272 million of energy savings because company here spent more than 1.2 billion for the day tariffs. Our 3 years market forecast is at about 1% of this market. And at the end, guys, world needs new horizons. This is the right moment for you to vote for Enerwall. Thank you very much.